together are walking down the street. I just can't get up. Every time I think of you, I know we have to meet. I just can't get up. It's getting hotter, it's so better. And I just can't seem to get enough.
Barbie Atienza, Jake
Forteza,
Jake Vargas, Bea Binene, Luis Del Roses, and Alexi Fernandez. And of course, you also have Christopher Martin, Ina Sistio, and the Pop Girl.
Yes, thank you guys. And of course, we also want to thank our friends from the fashion world for helping us out this afternoon. Thanks to Tough Jeans and Cosmopolitan for sponsoring the Sayaw Pilipinas segment. And also to Mark Tamayo, Chris Diaz, Debico, Jeffrey Regador, Julius Tarog, Jonah Balaran, and Luca. And who else, Andy?
Of course, Cosmopolitan, Bio, you also have FNH, Curry Madon, Azucar, you have Reggie's Outfit Co., Religioso, and Nikki Martinez.
There you go. And Char, ikaw naman na maabangan natin sa Survivor na talagang nangunguna.
Yes, nangunguna. Gusto kong pasalamat sa lahat ng mga patuloy na sumusubaybay sa Survivor Philippines Celebrity Showdown, mga kapuso. This week, maraming mangyayari. May mga nakawan sa camps.
May nakawan?
At ang pinakamatinding bagyong tumama sa amin doon sa Thailand. Hala. This week nyo kapanood.
Pati sa... Wala na kang mananakaw, naganakaw pa, diba?
Oo, nga.
Sabi ko, ano mananakaw pa
nila doon? At syempre, this week, meron ding mapapatalsik sa isla.
Yes, at abangan nyo po mamaya sa Showbiz Central si Doc Ferds magsasalita na sa pagkatanggal niya sa isla.
Naku, galit na galit siguro.
Galit daw.
Naku, nawawarla na. At fresh na fresh from that number as well, ang dahilan kung bakit ang lakas tumili ng mga girls dito sa studio, si Elmo Magalona!
Ang ating candy cutie, diba?
And let's also call in the reason why Elmo seems to be so emotional lately. Julianne, come on in.
Julianne, dito ka sa tabi ni Elmo.
Kung kanina parang nagsaselo si Julianne. Sabi niya, sino
ba yung kasama? And of course, yung short film niyo dito sa Party Pilipinas. Tell us more about that, Julie.
Ayan. So, the finale of Fred Bass is something to really look forward to. Ako nga mismo ay naapektuhan as we're shooting the video.
Sobrang siya naapektuhan na cutie siya na red.
Ikaw naman, Elmo.
Diba? Siyempre, hindi madali yung ginawa namin kasi pinaghirapan talaga namin yung ano. Pero siyempre, worth it yun.
Yes.
At para you guys have an idea kung ano yung mangyayari doon, we have in store for all of you ang finale ng Red Mask. Watch this.
Ito na ang finale ng Red Mask.